down to headed down to Dunedin. Scenic railway on my right. Driving in the UK, the northern part of Scotland. Here I am in the southern hemisphere. Should have seals, dolphins, whale watching, all sorts of activities can be had down here during the seasons. Aluclada. Route down to Invercargill, Route 1. Highway from Cargill to Invercargill, from Clinton to Gore. The farming is pretty established here in New Zealand. The sun is slowly popping out. Sheep has been sheared and they're grazing, as you see those white dots. This is Gore. The city of Gore in southern New Zealand. A simple high street. All things simple here. Flight center. Towards Bluff, the very southerly point of South Island of New Zealand. It's the Invercargill's Town Hall. Town Hall of Invercargill. Bluff, where highway begins. The Bluff was established 1824, and Stanley Island is not far from the tip of the highway. This is exactly where the highway began, so we'll go and have a look.